I just ain't feel like going. That's it. That's it. It's no excuse.
I've been drinking. I get filthy when that liquor get into me. I've been thinking. Why can't I keep my fingers on the road?
Good morning. Welcome back to another vlog, another video. My name is Alice Cherie. If you are new here, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you hit that notification bell so you get notified every time your girl drop a banger. And if you're a returning subscriber, what's up, booze? What's up, gang? Welcome back. It's been a minute, I know, but I'm back. It is Thursday, y'all. It is actually 4th of July. Happy Independence Day. Happy 4th to everybody that celebrated. It is currently 9:39 in the morning. I've been up roughly for about 2 hours or so. I'm just really just opening up my house. You know, opening up my blinds, letting some of that natural sunlight in. That's about it. I want to go ahead and start the intro, get that part out of the way. I have some things planned for today. Nothing really much. My friend invited us over to a 4th of July party that she's throwing. She's going to have like the water slides, water balloons, and everything like that for the kids. So that's pretty much what I'll be doing today. I need to straighten up my house. It's not really dirty. I just want to straighten it up. Wash a couple of dishes that I do have in the sink. I actually need to go to Walmart because I need to pick up some meatballs because I'm actually going to be bringing the baby shower type of meatballs to the event. Because, of course, she asked, you know, if you're able to contribute, bring something. So of course I'm not gonna come empty handed, so I need to go stop off at Walmart for that. And I think I might need to go ahead and do that now because, like I said, it's going on 10 o'clock. The event don't start until about 3, but that's like a 30-40 minute drive for where I'm at right now. Then I still have to cook the meatballs. So yeah, let me go ahead and get myself together, straighten up my house, like I said, straighten up my kitchen, and then I guess I'll just pick y'all back up whenever I just head out, you know?
Yeah, I had 200 for lunch. Last night I fucked on a cunt. No cap. 24 shows in a month. Good day that time it was crunch. Ice, diamonds is crunching. Louis V, but my t-shirt is tough. Yeah, cold as a slush. Belly wrist, so I'm sipping a touch. Go get it, a must. Fuck a good and a pussy, no must. Yeah, yeah. Love and I lust. My cool lawyer, we trusted in us. Yeah, running it up. That shit out there, gun in the mud. No mud. Yeah, look at that glitz, see what I mean. You gotta be faced, be pink and green. Fuck on the neck, what's on the spleen? Cross on the car, 3K for the dreams. Feel like a plug, keep a trick on my sleeve. I'm cool on you drunk, cause I don't want to flee. I'm smoking inside, get don't gotta see. Been in the roof and I can feel the breeze. Pockets got nachos, that's some chili cheese. Smoking gelato, got me feeling knees. Might got that rolling for my oldest knees. I drop a hit, I'm knowing what they need. I check out the motor, gotta have some speed. Lose my focus, I can see the feet. Cash running over, I can feel the greed. I had 200 for lunch. That's not that I put on a cunt. No count. 24 shows in a month. Good day that time it was crunch. Ice, diamonds is crunching. Louis V, but my t-shirt is tough. Yeah, cold as a slash. Belly wrist, so I'm sipping a touch. Go get it, a must. Fuck up good and a pussy, no must. Yeah, yeah. Love and I lust. My cool lawyer, we trusted in us. Yeah, money need up. Got this shit out there, gun in the mud. When they got rich out, they grindin' the mud. I'm riding the roads and the mink is a rug. Now I'm pushing the trunk is a hood. Told the car to come and sit on this wood. Neighborhood truck used to cap off a jug. Fuck the net in the back of the hood. I never read and keep that understood.
All right, y'all, so I have made it to a Walmart. And yes, I'm still looking like how I was looking this morning. Because like I said, I have somewhere to be later on. And of course, I have to get my house together. And I was not planning on, you know, getting all nice and whatever. Coming back out in this heat, shopping and having to go back. Yeah, it was just too much. So I'll just get dressed and everything whenever I get back home and start cooking. but I already have my list of what I'm supposed to be grabbing. I'm supposed to be coming up and grabbing meatballs, barbecue sauce. I think I need an aluminum pan. I also need some more dish pods, and I think my husband, Lizard, needs some more greens. So yeah, let's go ahead and grab this stuff. It is 12:18 right now. The event start at 3. Still gotta go home and cook these meatballs. And plus, I'm not trying to be the first one there, if you know what I mean. So yeah, let me go ahead and run up in this Walmart. It is kind of packed. Of course, people are always known for doing last minute things. And I'm thinking this is why Walmart is packed like it is on this nice old 4th of July. So yeah, let me go ahead and run in this Walmart so I can get back home to start these meatballs. Yeah, let's go. Alright, so I'm in this freezer section, found the meatballs. So these are the meatballs I was planning on getting. I'm not sure if I want to get the homestyle or the Italian, but I know for sure I need a big bag, and I think I'm gonna go with the homestyle meatballs. Picking up, y'all already seen some of the stuff. The main things that I need to pick up, I did pick up one thing that I didn't need to pick up, but I wanted to pick up, if that makes sense. So y'all see me, I picked up some dish pods, some sweet and spicy barbecue sauce for the meatballs, my foil pans to put those in. Then I picked up some kale for my husband Lizard, the meatballs, and then the one thing that I shouldn't have picked up, but I wanted to pick up, but I needed to pick up, like I said, if that makes sense, was these Cayman Jacks. If you know, you know, baby, these are good. These are good. So yeah, I already got my oven preheating on 300. I'm gonna have to go ahead and rinse out one of these pans so I can go ahead and put the meatballs in here. It's 1:16 right now, so I got roughly, what, 2 hours, probably. Like I said, it don't start until 3, but I'm not trying to be one of the first ones there. So I got some time. So yeah, that's all I'm about to do, is just go ahead and just clean this pan and put my meatballs in this pan. Alright, so hand washed and dry. I got meatballs here. Let's go ahead and open it. This is more than enough. So I'm gonna go ahead and season my meatballs. I'm not sure if everybody's seasoning meatballs. Yes, I have already washed my hands. I'm gonna season it with some of this Mrs. Dash, the ultimate garlic. You slap your mammy, onion powder, and then of course I got the barbecue sauce and I got the grape jelly. So I'm gonna have to go ahead and season the meatballs. I'm gonna season them and stick them in the oven for about 30 minutes so they'll go ahead and like do like a pre-cook. And then I need to make the sauce, the barbecue sauce. So give that a little season. All Okay. You do need to roll around in that. Make sure all of them are coated. I'm trying to stretch my hands off. Okay, so let's go ahead and stick these bad boys in the oven for about 30 minutes. All right, y'all, don't talk about my pan. If you know, you know. If you've been cooking, baby, this is considered an OG pan. But I've already added my butter into my pan. I got that melting. And then I'm going to go ahead and add in my sweet and spicy barbecue sauce. I think I might do the whole bottle. Yeah, I'm also go ahead and do the whole bottle. Put that in there. And then I'm gonna add in a little bit of this brown sugar. Just a little bit, because it's already like a sweet and spicy, but that brown sugar is gonna help balance that barbecue out. And then I'm gonna go in with the main ingredient, which is this grape jelly. Hopefully this is enough. If not, I have more. And I'm gonna just put the rest of this in here, which is probably half of the jar. I'm gonna just go ahead and mix all this in and let this cook until it get to the consistency that I want. The meatballs have 16 minutes left on them. So once I take those out, I'm gonna go ahead and pour the barbecue sauce on the meatballs. All right, so the meatballs are actually out of the oven and this is what they're given. I've already stirred them. I'm actually finna pour the barbecue sauce on them. Oh, let me show you the barbecue sauce. So yeah, this is the barbecue sauce and it is looking very, very good. It's not too thick and it's not too wet for me. I think it'd be just fine, especially since I have to put it in the oven with the meatballs so it can cook some more. Another mix. So I have, what time is it? It's currently 2:14. I got like 15 minutes left on the meatballs. So I came upstairs to my closet to figure out what I'm going to put on. And at this moment, at this time, I really do not know. I know it's not going to be no pans because, baby, out here in Texas, it's been in the hundreds. Like, the highest was 100 degrees. The feel, like they said, was 110. Baby, yeah. So, I know for sure it's going to be some shorts and I don't know if I want to do a tank or just a regular, like, graphic tee. Do I want to do, like, sportswear or do I want to wear blue jean shorts? I don't know, but I'm gonna go ahead and try to go through my clothes, pick out some options, and then I guess I'll pick y'all back up to show y'all what I picked. Yeah, let me figure this out. So I ended up going with sportswear. I have this Reebok set, this short set. And it, of course, it comes with the Reebok tank. It got Reebok on the back. I think I got this from Walmart. Yeah, I think I got this from Walmart. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and just go ahead and throw these on. I don't know what I'm gonna do to my hair, but yeah, this is the fit that I end up picking. Was just a Reebok set sportswear. Might as well, because it's gonna be too hot for jeans. Yeah, like I was saying, it's gonna be too hot for jeans, so I might as well go ahead with something that's gonna be breathable and lights. I don't know what I'm gonna do to my hair. It needs to be done, but I don't want to get it done up until it's closer to like my birthday month, which is next month. So trying to hold off on that. And then of course we're probably planning on going to another one more water park before the kids go back to school. So yeah, let me go ahead and throw these clothes on, figure out what I'm gonna do to my hair, and then I'll just pick y'all up whenever we just probably head out the door. Alrighty, y'all, we are actually finna get ready to head out. I showed y'all before, well, earlier what I was putting on. I just put on this Reebok two-piece sweat and leather sportswear. I don't know what to call it, or whatever. But I put the meatballs out the oven. As y'all see, the meatballs are looking real delish. Finna go ahead and put this top on. I just put barbecue meatballs and just put Happy 4th of July on it. Let's go ahead and put this top on it. Don't mind the keys in the background. So yeah, I'm about to just go ahead and finish getting my stuff together. I just wanted to let y'all know that we are actually finna get ready to head out. It is 3:12. So yeah, it started at 3, which started at 12 minutes ago. But of course, you know, black folks ain't never on time. Ain't never on time. And then I end up packing me 3 of those Cayman Jacks. I have this insulated bag from Monster Yogurt. So I just put, let me show y'all. So I just put, what flavor I put in here? I got mango, strawberry, and I think another strawberry, but I'm gonna switch those out and put a watermelon in there. And then I just have 2 ice packs in here because the event is BYOB, but I'm not trying to get, you know, too crazy because of course I will have my kids with me. So yeah, let me go ahead and switch this strawberry out, this strawberry one out for a mango. And then after that, we'll be on the road to the festivities. I'll check back in with y'all when we get there.
What's poppin'? Brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options. That bitch like Stockton. Just joshing. We spend this holiday locked in. My body got rid of them toxins. This voice in the top 10. I can put a ball in the end zone. Put a bad bitch in the friend zone. This shit sound like an intro jet song. Give me that tempo. Told pool, he'll pull with shit. Told her don't let her friend go. In the building, I'm moving like a 9. Pachini of Vincenzo's. Me and my amigos got that free smoke on the west coast. Yeah, I'm talking about pre-rolls. Dark hair bitch, she look like she go. She do. Hometown hero, feeling myself. Can't murder my ego. She heard my deep stroke. She said, babe, doesn't hurt when I deep throw. Certified freak hoe, hang around us. She learning my lingo. Back then, wasn't worried about me though. In the gym, trying to work on my freak though. Goddamn. Spending money at the club like Sam's. Yes, ma'am. She a little freak on cam. She don't put this on the ground. Little boys try this on the ground. Hey, I can't switch on the fan. Shit's hot, hit the switch on the fan. This where my head is. I feel resentment from every direction. Even some homies be wearing expressions. I be discouraged from sharing my blessings. We used to share a connection. Now it just feels like it's wearing a stretcher. I'm getting real sick of taking advice. People that never could stare at reflections. Somewhere in there is a lesson. Y'all ain't involved, it's very depressing. I'm at the club with the basketball team. Me and the Cardinals are sharing a section. Got a chair as a present. I'm drinking water and wearing protection. Got a career and I'm very invested.
Hold on. Wonder where I went. Basically looking. I'm gonna poke like touch that key thinking. I'm gonna like it. Alright, y'all. I'm actually pulling. pulling up to the festivities. Okay, so people already here. Let's see. I ain't got no good parking spot. People already parked in the back. I don't want to park on the corner. And I don't want to park in front of nobody else's house either. So, let me make this block real quick. Let me make this block. It was a nice little drive. Traffic wasn't bad. It wasn't bad at all, which was great. Took me 35 minutes. Normally, it's 40, 45. So, traffic wasn't bad at all. So, yeah, let me make this block. I'm gonna have to cut to somebody's driveway. I might. Cause it's, yeah, let me go ahead and turn right here. Oh, this house is for sale. This is a nice little house right here. It's a nice little house. Now don't get me wrong, my friend live in a nice little neighborhood or whatever. The drive from here to my job is more than what I would normally want to drive. So that's going to be a no-go anyway. Okay, let's try this again. I'm surprised there's just too many people here already, because y'all know how us folks do. We ain't never on time. Baby, his car's already lined up in front of her house. And his car's in the back. Like I said, she's supposed to be having a water slide. Oh yeah, I can see it from the back. Here, she got a, looks like a bounce house. Or whatever. So, let me go ahead and park. And then I'll check back in with y'all when I get inside. I don't know how much footage I'ma get. Because, I don't like recording in people's house, even though I know she don't mind, but it's just a simple fact. You know how other people are with, you know, cameras and everything all in their face. But if I don't pick y'all back up, it'll probably be 9 times out of 10, it'll be like a montage, and I'll just probably check back in with y'all after it. So yeah, though, let me park.
Yeah.
So we outside with the kids. This water looks so nasty. Isaiah, y'all gonna come down? You're not gonna go down the slide? Kids having a good old time. Happy 4th of July to everybody that is out there. Your girl is enjoying herself. Hold on, the kids are coming down the slide. Come on, I'm ready for you. Come on.
Come on, Isaiah.
Come on, Isaiah.
Put the water hose down.
Don't you get me wet. Oh, and did I just say don't get me wet? He got me wet and you got my phone wet. Come on now. Oh, good morning, y'all. Good morning, good morning. It is the next day, the next morning. It is Friday, July the 5th. It's currently 6:30 in the morning, y'all. Oh my goodness. Last night, baby. Let's just say, whoever was there at that party and you gotta be to work tomorrow, good luck to you, cause baby, I don't know, let's just say last night was a ball. It was a ball. I got home around what, 9-ish? Yeah, got home around 9-ish, got the kids together. Y'all, I don't know how I managed to get my ass in the shower, wash up, put this on my head, y'all. But I did it. Last night was fun. Yesterday was fun. Like I said before, I went inside. I don't know how much footage I got. I know my 9 out of 10 is probably going to be like a montage of footage. Cause after a while, baby, the shots was just shotting, like shot after shot after shot after shot. I had to pipe down on the shots a little bit because I was already feeling myself, and then I knew I had to be damn near my own DD. If you don't know what that means designated driver, drink responsibly, 21 and older. So yeah, I had to pipe down on the shots after a while, but, I had fun. I wanted to come back on here. Because I know last night I did not pick up the camera. I've been up since around, what, 5:30 this morning. My alarm went off, of course. The kids got to go to daycare today. And, of course, they're going. We pay for that. So, hubby went to go drop them off to daycare. I do have to work today, but good thing I will be remote. So, that's a plus. So, it's not like I have to go inside of the office. What else do I have on the agenda today? Nothing that I know of. We just pretty much gonna go with the flow. Hubby's off today. Yesterday he had to work the holiday, which their job gave them an option for them to come in and work on the actual holiday and have that Friday off. And of course a lot of people opt to do that because they leave them with a 3-day weekend. Which is perfect. So he's off today. I'm not sure what he wants to do today. But like I said, I'll be working today. I don't clock in until 8 o'clock. It's 6:33. So I still have some time to just lounge around the house. I think that's pretty much it. But if I do decide to do anything today, of course, I'll just take y'all along with us or me. Yeah, that's it. Today's going to be pretty much a chill day. Hopefully, everybody enjoyed their 4th of July. We didn't really pop fireworks this year. Last year, we popped. Did we pop fireworks last year? I can't remember if we popped fireworks or not last year. I can't remember, but this year we did not pop fireworks. Y'all, baby, the meatballs, everybody enjoyed those meatballs. meatballs was gone. They had so much food, down to barbecue chicken, barbecue links, ribs. They had brisket. Of course, I brought the meatballs. Somebody brought devil eggs. Somebody brought potato salad. They had, for dessert, they had like cupcakes. What else? They had baked beans. What else? Oh, they also had like the elotus corn, like the roasted corn. Baby, when I say my friend did her thing, baby, she did her thing. They had the water slides, they had water balloons. We had a good time. We had a good time. And what else? It's like I'm forgetting to tell y'all something. Or either it's just I'm just rambling. But yeah, for the meantime, I'll probably just be doing nothing, just lounging around the house. Like I said, I'm working remote today, so that's a plus. And I guess I'll just pick y'all back up whenever we do decide to do anything, if we do anything. If not, baby, I'll be in my house all day, which I don't have a problem with, because it's already going to be in the hundreds today. So yeah, right now, baby, it's only 6:35 and it is 78 degrees. Why is it 78 degrees at 6:35 in the morning? Let me see what the highs is supposed to be today. The highs is going to be 90. Now, let me pull up what it's supposed to feel like. The feel like is supposed to be 99 degrees. Yesterday, the feel like was 110. And yesterday, baby, it felt like it was 110, for real. No. But let me go ahead and grab this camera, because I feel like I'm just rambling at the moment. I guess I'll see y'all whenever we do decide to do anything, if we do anything. But I don't think I'm in this vlog out here. I think I'm going to just go ahead and keep it going. This might be like a weekend vlog. Probably going to be a short weekend vlog. Yeah. What's up, y'all? It is much later, same day. As you can see, I still got the same thing on. I had on when I picked y'all up this morning. It is currently 1:41, and your girl is still working. Hubby ended up going to the gun range with his father, so they're having some father-son time, and I just decided to stay back. I didn't want to go, even though I'm working from home, just taking my laptop and everything, but I just didn't want to go. And plus, it's already drizzling. And then, I just ain't feel like going. That's it. That's it. It's no excuses. I just did not want to go. So I've just been not lounging around the house, but just pretty much chilling. Kids still at daycare. Been catching up on my shows. I've just finished watching Your Honor on Netflix. OMG. Well, I watched the first season, but then they came out with a second season and they added it to Netflix, and I just watched the season one all over, and then I caught up on season two. Baby, hopefully they're coming out with a season three, because they need to come out with a season three. I'm trying to figure out what other Netflix shows that they got out there that's popular, that probably catch my attention. So that's probably what I'll probably do, is find me something to watch on Netflix. Other than that, I've just been doing nothing. So I probably won't pick y'all back up today if we don't do anything. Like I said, it's drizzling. It's cloudy. It's not as hot like I thought it was going to be. It's 91 degrees, but it's more humid than hot, if that makes sense. So yeah, let me go ahead and find me something to watch. I'll pick me up some Sonic. It's pretty much it.